Hey people, what is up? This is going to be an EDC slash rambling update video. All this stuff you see here is what I carried from my EDC. And, you know, I got an update and I like to ramble. So that's what we're going to do. So, first of all, I got a new Spyderco coming in the mail. Can't wait to get that. Bet y'all don't know what it is. And I got a few more knives coming too. Can't wait to try those out. It's a new brand that I've heard about and I just really wanted to try out. A friend of mine here got him one and he said it's pretty cool. So either way, I'm not going to give that away just yet. I got a lot of videos coming up, y'all, on everything. You know, I don't even know what to put out next. I got so many in my folder on the desktop there. So either way, I'll just keep on churning them out for y'all. I like rambling anyway, so that's good. I got my gun over here. Let me take the magazine out. It's loaded. My Glock 17. I was carrying a Glock 17 today. That's the one I was carrying. And I have that laid up over here. Let me take that magazine back out. I gotta clean that gun. Either way, let's see what we got here. There's my keys. Nothing special. Got my little bug on there and my Maritac. Got that back on there finally. Still working good. Has not exploded yet, so we're still in good shape. That's my keys. Over here I got my little Boker gnome that I put on some paracord. I wear this around my neck sometimes. Sometimes I carry a, and I have a few neck knives that I carry, but this one's pretty good. I like this one. So that goes around my neck. Right here I was carrying my Enduro with the wave on it. I was carrying that one today. Love this knife, y'all. I mean, it's an Enduro. Y'all ought to know that. I like the color of it too. It kind of goes good with some blue jeans. I got that real dark kind of a denim blue. Love that. Got my wallet. Nothing special there. It's that little County Comb wallet. Real thin. I love this wallet. Canvas. Got my cards and shit in there. Card missing from there. I'm not even going to get into that story, y'all. That was my bank card. And that's for another time. I'm just going to not even talk about that. My ID's under here. Cool wallet. Real compact for all the crap I can get into it. Throw that over there. Cell phone. I like my cell phone. That's all the typical shit. Now I got my Maxpedition EDC organizer. And I carry this one in the car with me. This is either usually in my passenger side floorboard or in the center console or in the back seat or in the trunk. It's around somewhere, you know. I always have it. But I got my little knife that I won from my buddy Shane's contest. Little Kershaw carabiner knife. Good little knife. Got that kind of like a zipper pull. So let's see what we got going on inside here right quick. There's some stuff I carry. Right here. I got me a little battery organizer, container, whatever. Basically holds what is that? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12 triple A batteries. Nothing special, just a little piece of plastic, but you know, it holds the batteries pretty good. It's not waterproof or nothing like that, but it's better than just leaving them floating around. And my other little zipper thing that I had, it's too big to fit inside here, so this one fits pretty good. It just sits down in there like that. And I got, I'm not gonna go through everything here. I got my little Gerber pry bar dilly. My boy I Spy got this from his contest. Little Leatherman, what is that, the Style CS. Good pair of scissors on that. Got my Maglite XL100 just for redundancy. Pretty good damn light too. I got my Sharpie, couple of, you know, drivers, another driver here, because, you know, Two is one. One is none. You know what they say. My little ballpoint is another ballpoint. These are both zebras. I got a Sharpie stainless steel. I got my Phoenix LD05, which I'm not even going to start talking about the damn Prion again, but there's my LD05. Love my LD05, y'all. Keep that one in here with me. Back here, I got my recently acquired Salt H1. I've used it a little bit. Love this knife. Badass knife. And, a text message. Better not show that just in case it's something dirty. Okay. Shit. Alright. Right here I got a little peel container or whatever. You know, you could put, you know, maybe some smaller matches, stuff like that in it. But it's waterproof and, you know, you can put whatever you want in it. I got it hanging down in there. Little watertight container. You could roll up some money and put it in there, I guess. Some, you know, pain medication or, you know, whatever. Back here, I have, I'm not going to pull it all out, but I got a bunch of paracord. Okay, just in case. Never know when you might need some paracord. And down up under here, I don't use this a whole lot, but if I need it, I got it. Back up under here is my little Gerber clutch. The pliers, I don't use pliers much, but like I said, they're there if I need them. I use these scissors a whole lot, though. These scissors are really cool. They come in handy. Use those a lot. That's why it's out front there. So, that's just some little crap I carry around with me. And, it's provided useful so far, so I will keep doing so. Anyway, let's get that. And you see how much crap I got packed in there? I mean, that's just, most of it's bigger stuff that really I could probably minimize, but either way, this thing will hold it. See there? It kind of contorts the zipper, you know, kind of contorts around, and, you know, it just really does pack a lot in there. It's a little weighty now that I got a lot of stuff in it, but I just take it out there and just chunk it in the car, and good to go. Basically, all I carry on me is just my phone, my wallet. I carry this around my neck sometimes, but I always have these items right here with me no matter what. This maybe, but these right here, I'll always have something like that. These two and this always go. I don't change those much. This changes damn near daily, but I really like this one, so I carry it a lot. I've been sitting here laying down some lead, and this is one I just kind of sketched out. I'm not entirely happy with it yet. I mean, the eyes, I think I want to change something up on that. So I may just redo something like that. Here's one right here I was working on. I cleaned up the lines a little, but they're a little too light. So I got to darken that one in. And, of course, I can't show the whole thing because she is naked. And this one back here is one I'm working on for somebody. So I can't show that. But while I was sitting here and sketching, I thought, you know, I might do another little contest thing. And it's another art contest. And this time, it's, you know, I'm going to get a knife. And it's going to be a Spyderco. But I want y'all to tell me which one. You know, I'm going to order it probably either tonight or tomorrow. And I want y'all to tell me which knife I'm going to get. I mean, there's a lot of Spydicos, so be specific. I mean, like, say for instance, I already have the orange military, but say for instance, you know, you just say military, and then somebody else comes around and says orange military. Well, the person that said orange military is going to get it because they were more specific. So, you know, in the comments below this video right here, tell me which Spyderco knife I'm going to get next. And of course, you know, by the time this video is uploaded, I'll probably have already ordered it. So just go ahead and tell me in the comments below. Get specific with it. Which Spyderco am I going to get next? And whoever says the most specific, you know, Spyderco, you got to nail it. Whoever nails it, I'll draw y'all something. I'll draw y'all another girl. And, of course, I'll let y'all dictate what you want me to do with it. But either way, you know, I can draw guns and girls, cars sometimes. But so just go ahead and tell me what Spydie I'm getting, y'all. I'm going to get on out of here. Life's short. Stay sharp.